fly, little Einsteins. Climb aboard, get ready to explore. There's so much to find, little Einsteins. We're going on a mission, start the countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Everyone to rocket, rev it up now. We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship.
Hungarian Hiccups.
Art by Henri Rousseau. And
music by Johannes Brahms.
And this is our best friend, Rocket. Today, Rocket is going to be in the Great Sky Race. Rocket, there's the starting line.
Whoa, look at the planes.
And jets. And helicopters. We know you're gonna win, Rocket.
You're the fastest, coolest rocket ever.
Rocket is really, really fast. Are you fast? Wow.
Rocket is singing his special race song.
Hooray for Rocket!
La, 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 la.
Nervous Rocket, you're gonna win this race. I know it.
Huh?
Rocket, what are you doing?
Stop fooling around, Rocket. You've got to get ready for the Great Sky Race.
Wait a minute. Rocket has the hiccups.
Oh, no! Have you ever had the hiccups? Rocket's never had the hiccups before. Rocket, let's land.
Every time Rocket hiccups, he goes backwards.
But the race is going to start soon. Rocket can't be in the Great Sky Race with Rocket hiccups. But how do you fix Rocket hiccups?
Stopping Rocket hiccups must be sort of like stopping Kid hiccups.
When I get the hiccups, Leo sneaks up behind me and yells, "Boo!" That surprises my hiccups away.
That's a great idea, Annie. We've got a mission. We're going to surprise the hiccups out of Rocket so he can win the race.
Yay!
How should we surprise Rocket?
I've got an idea. We'll sneak up behind Rocket and crash cymbals. That's sure to surprise him.
Good thinking, Quincy. But where can we find symbols?
I know. Let's go to Orchestra Ocean. There are all kinds of instruments in Orchestra Ocean.
That's perfect. To rocket!
We got a mission.
Buckle your seatbelts!
Seatbelts buckle!
Prepare for blast off! We're going to need a lot of power to blast off! Pat, 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 pat. June is patting! Quincy's patting! Annie's patting! But we need more power! Put your hands on your lap and pat with us! Pat, 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 pat. Now raise your arms as high as you can and say blast off!
Blast off! Whoa!
We're here! Ooh, look at all the lovely instruments! Oh, I just adore Orchestra Ocean. Whoops. We really need to do something about these hiccups.
Come on, let's find the symbols. Rocket, lower your look and listen scope.
I see violins. And drums? And cellos? But I don't see any cymbals.
I can hear the cymbals. Do you see the cymbals? Yeah, there they are.
Those cymbals are loud. They're sure to surprise Rocket.
We have to catch them. Annie, use the clapper catcher.
Okie dokie. Rocket, lower the clapper catcher.
That was awesome, Annie. Great job.
Okay, guys. Now we can surprise Rocket's hiccups away.
Rocket, let's head for land. Wait here, Rocket. We'll be right back. Will you help us surprise Rocket? Great! Pretend your hands are cymbals.
Now clap your cymbals. Clap!
That was nice loud clapping.
Now shh. Get your hands ready and be very, very quiet. And when we clap our cymbals, clap your cymbals with us. Ready? Let's practice. Going. Now let's surprise Rocket. Shh, we have to sneak up on him. Ready? Waiter, clap your cymbals.
That must have stopped Rocket's hiccups.
Let's listen.
Does he still have the hiccups? You're right. Your hiccups are still there.
Don't worry, Rocket. We'll find a way for you to fly in the great sky race.
What do we do?
We need to find an even bigger surprise.
Yeah, a bigger surprise should stop Rocket's hiccups.
I have an idea!
A big animal, like a tiger. That will surprise Rocket.
That's a fantastic idea, Annie.
We have got to go to the jungle.
Let's go!
To Rocket! Look! It's the Great Sky Race starting line!
It's almost time for the race!
Uh-oh. Look who's getting ready, guys. It's Big Jet.
We have to hurry.
Let's go, Rocket.
Wow, this jungle is huge.
How are we going to find a tiger?
Do you see a tiger? Yeah, there it is.
That sure is a big tiger.
He's a friendly tiger.
But I'll bet he has a nice big roar. I was right.
Will you help us surprise our friend Rocket?
Let's help the tiger surprise Rocket. Shh. We have to creep up behind Rocket so we can roar and surprise the hiccups away.
Let's creep like tigers. Creep with us. Pretend your hands are tiger paws like this. We have to move slower and slower. Ritardando, like the music.
Creep, creep, ritardando. Creep, creep, ritardando.
Slower, slower, ritardando.
Creep, creep, ritardando.
Now roar real loud.
Roar!
Rocket loved that surprise.
That was some sneaky creeping. That was a loud roar.
It must have stopped Rocket's hiccups.
Let's listen.
Does Rocket still have the hiccups? You're right. He still has the hiccups.
Now what should we do?
Well, the cymbals didn't stop the hiccups.
And the tiger's roar didn't stop the hiccups.
We need the biggest surprise ever to stop Rocket's hiccups.
I've got it! A geyser.
A geyser?
A geyser?
What's a geyser?
It's a hole in the earth that shoots out water high into the sky.
A geyser will be the biggest surprise ever.
Perfect. To Rocket!
Oh, no! Look! The other planes and jets are lining up at the starting line.
The race is going to start soon.
Don't you worry, Rocket. We're going to stop those hiccups.
I see the geyser holes, but June, where's all the water?
This is going to be great. Come on, let's help the geyser surprise Rocket. When the music stops, say splash. Let's practice. Ready? Listen to the music.
Water came splashing out!
Now, let's surprise Rocket.
Oh, Rocket! Come sit over here. Yep, right there, Rocket. That's good.
Okay, get ready to splash. When the music stops, say splash!
Splash! Awesome!
Yay!
Woo-hoo! Rocket likes riding on the water. But does he still have the hiccups? Let's listen. Does he still have the hiccups? Yes, they're still there!
What do we do now, Leo?
It looks like nothing can surprise those hiccups away.
We've got to stop these hiccups soon. The race is going to start!
Don't worry, Rocket. We'll think of something.
Hey there, little mouse.
Whoa, where did Rocket go?
Rocket, come back. It was just a mouse.
Rocket, that little tiny mouse surprised you?
Rocket sounds different.
Let's listen. Does Rocket still have the hiccups? No! The little mouse surprised the hiccups right out of Rocket.
Yay!
Come on, we've got to get to that race.
Thank you, little mouse.
To help Rocket go faster. Pat your hands to the beat of the music.
Rocket is zooming across the globe. He's behind, but he's catching up fast.
Rocket has to go around the Eiffel Tower in Paris. Do you see the Eiffel Tower? Yeah, there it is. Go, Rocket! Now we're heading for the pyramids in Egypt.
Go, Rocket!
Hooray!
You're almost there!
Whoa, Rocket is passing airplanes left and right.
Keep going! It's the Colosseum in Rome.
Look, there's another plane.
Woohoo! Rocket passed the plane. We're catching up.
Wow!
headed closer. We have to pad faster. Help Rocket. Pat your hands on your lap. Pat, 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 pat.
Rocket wins the race.
You won.
Magnificent.
Wow.
I knew you could do it, Rocket. Rocket, that was awesome flying.
You're welcome, Rocket. Let's sing Rocket's race song.
Sing with us.
La, la, la.
Mission completion! It's time for the curtain call! Let's clap for our team! Clap with us! Let's clap for Annie, Quincy, June,
Leo,
Rob!
The Art, Tiger in a Tropical Storm, by Henri Rousseau.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, let's clap really, really hard for the special music we heard today. Hungarian Dance Number 5, by Johannes Brahms.
Yay, Brahms!
Helped a lot today.
Give yourself a hand. Go on, clap for yourself.
Yay for you!
See you on the next mission. Quincy. Can you say yo ho ho? Arr! You're good at that, matey.
Do you hear that?
It's music.
It's so pretty.
It's coming from over there. From this piece of paper.
looks like some sort of map.
A map that plays music?
Look, the music starts here and goes around these four buoys floating in the water. Then the music gets louder and louder as it goes over this big wave, crescendo. Then the music bounces over these islands. And look, the trail ends at a
treasure chest! Yay!
Pirates!
Shh, we have to be quiet. We don't want anyone else to know about the treasure. Right, mateys?
Right, Captain Leo.
Hey, I know that sound. It sounds like
Big Jet!
Oh, no! Big Jet saw the map.
He's going to go after the treasure!
We've got a mission!
We need to find the treasure before Big Jet. Follow me, me hearties, to Rocket!
We've got a mission!
Come on! Welcome aboard! Buckle your seatbelts!
Seatbelts buckled!
Prepare for blastoff! We're going to need a lot of power to blast off! Pat, 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 pat! June is padding! Quincy's padding! But we need more power! Put your hands on your lap and pat with us. Pat, 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 pat. Faster! Pat, 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 pat. Now raise your arms as high as you can and say, blast off!
Blast off!
Hold on tight, cause here we go!
Like we should go to the ocean first. That's where we can find the right buoys.
But Captain Leo, there are lots of oceans. How do we find the one with the right buoys? The look and listen scope. Great idea, Rocket. We can listen for the right buoys.
The buoys on the map sound like this.
Listen to the buoys in the Indian Ocean.
Does that sound like the right buoys? No, those aren't the right buoys.
Let's try listening to the buoys in the Atlantic Ocean.
Does that sound like the right buoys? No, they're not in the Atlantic Ocean either.
Maybe our buoys are in the Pacific Ocean.
Like the right buoys. Yes, that's where they are, in the Pacific Ocean. Rocket away! The Pacific Ocean, ahoy!
Whoa!
The Pacific Ocean is beautiful.
Here we go!
Whoa!
pirate ship.
Way to go, Rocket. We're going to find that treasure chest for sure.
Yeah, and we'll get there way before Big Jet.
Big Jet!
Big Jet turned into a pirate ship, too.
He's following us. We have to hurry, Leo.
We need to find the four buoys. Do you see the four buoys? Where? Yeah, there they are.
Captain Leo,
sandbars ahead!
If we're not careful, we'll get stuck in the sand.
Rocket! Be careful.
Why did Rocket stop?
Look! Fog!
Rocket can't see where he's going.
If we can't see the buoys, how are we going to know where to go?
Big Jet is catching up!
Captain Leo, listen to the musical treasure map. Plays four times.
You're right, Pirate June. We need to listen to the music. Every time the music starts over, count with us.
One. Two.
Rocket, turn here.
Look, Big Jet missed the third buoy. He didn't listen to the music.
He's stuck in the sand.
We're getting away.
Yeah! We did it!
Woohoo! We're the coolest pirates ever.
Pirates! Okay, mateys. We better check our musical treasure map and see where we go next. We have to be on the lookout for a big wave.
There are lots of waves in the ocean, Captain Leo. How will we know which wave is the right one?
Rocket, put out your look and listen scope. We need to listen for the right wave. It's a wave that gets louder and louder. Crescendo! Does this wave get louder and louder? Nope, it gets softer. Does this wave get louder and louder? Nope, no crescendo.
Captain Leo, it's getting bigger and bigger.
And louder.
Hang on, mateys!
Crescendo!
Going to find the treasure now.
I know.
Rocket, transform!
Everyone, hold on tight!
Awesome!
Yeah!
Ooh, Rocket turned into a submarine!
Now we can go after the map!
Rocket, you're the coolest!
Whoa!
Look! A squid!
A stingray!
Dolphins! I love dolphins!
But where's the musical treasure map?
I know! Rocket, put out your look and listen scope. Let's listen for the map's music. When we lost the map, it was playing this music.
Now, let's listen.
Music class.
Let's listen again. Does that sound like the map's crescendo? You're right. It is the map. Rocket, follow that music.
Musical treasure map must have floated onto that sunken ship. Do you see the musical treasure map? Where is it? Aye, you spotted it, matey. You're a good pirate, Yar.
Rocket, use your grab nabber.
Uh-oh. Who makes that sound? You're right. He's transformed into a submarine, too! And he's after the musical treasure map!
Quick, Rocket! We've got to get it before Big Jet does!
Did Rocket get the musical treasure map?
Yeah!
Woohoo! So what did Big Jet get?
He's getting kissed by a kissing fish.
Come on, Rocket. Let's go get that treasure.
Musical treasure map.
You're right. We're getting close. These islands lead right to the X. And the treasure.
Hey, listen to that music. Does that sound like the music on the map? Yes! And there are the islands right over there.
I know what to do. We've got to go island hopping.
Island hopping! Yay!
We got to hop from island to island, like on the map. We'll hop to the beat.
We'd better start hopping fast, because here comes Big Jet.
Quincy, can you help us hear the beat of the music?
Aye, aye, Captain Leo.
Let's help Rocket island hop. Pat the beat with me. Pat, 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 pat.
Big J is getting closer.
Keep patting. Pat, 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 pat.
We made it.
Fantastic patting.
Where's Big Jet? Look! Big Jet missed the island.
He didn't hop to the beat.
And he landed on a whale! Darship Blues!
We got away from Big Jet. Thank you, whale.
Now, let's go get that treasure.
Do you see the X that marks the treasure?
You're right. X marks the spot. Say ahoy, treasure!
Ahoy, treasure!
The treasure must be under this X. We have to dig it up.
And we better hurry, because Big Jet is still after the treasure.
Rocket, put out your super scoop.
We have to help Rocket dig faster. Cheer with me. Dig, 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 dig.
Dig, 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 dig.
It's the treasure chest. We found the treasure before Big Jet.
Yeah!
Yes! Woohoo! Wow, I wonder what's in there.
It's a nautical whistle. Cool.
Quincy, can you play it?
Sure. I can play anything.
Oh, no! It's Big Jet!
Hey! We can't hear the whistle over Big Jet's engine. Will you help Quincy blow the whistle louder? Say toot, toot, toot. Great! Whistle with us. Toot, toot, toot. Toot, toot, toot. Toot, toot, toot. Toot, toot, toot. Whistle even louder. Crescendo! Toot, toot, toot. Toot, toot, toot.
Good going. We're whistling louder than Big Jet. He's gone.
We did it.
Yeah.
Woo-hoo!
And look. A rainbow. What a great pirate adventure, me hearties!
Mission completion! It's time for the curtain call! Let's clap for our team! Clap with us! Let's clap for Annie, Quincy, June,
Leo,
Rob!
Let's clap for the art. Clap for Under the Wave off Kanagawa by Katsushika Hokusai and Tahitian Mountains by Paul Gauguin.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, let's clap really, really hard for the special music we heard today. Carmen's Suite Number 1, Les Toreadors by Georges Bizet.
Yay, Bizet!
You helped a lot today.
Give yourself a hand. Go on, clap for yourself.
Bravo! Yay for you!
See you on the next mission.